I feel like the emotional part of it was pretty easy to find based on the script and Pascual juggling all the characters' energies and emotions. It was just kind of playing off each other and being like, what the hell?
I'm here with the creative team behind John and the Hole. Michael and Jennifer and Taissa, can you talk about playing the scene when you wake up in the hole?
Honestly, we shot that bit. It was described in the script. I know for my character, it was very clear that she wakes up and she at first smiles because they're still sort of sleepy, right? And have the drug in them. And that she smiles and then she sees the wall, her eyes come in focus behind her daughter and she sees the wall of the hole and is confused. So I think that was there. And honestly, Pascual put us in this situation where we're in this little hole in the middle of a soundstage. And it really, I mean, you didn't have to make a big leap to feel how strange it was, especially since we were shooting all of that in sequence.
I think you're just kind of thrown into it, like we're thrown into the hole. You know, we're on the soundstage and the walls move. So every time they call cut, you know, we can go out and breathe. But as soon as they close the walls, we're in our hole. This is our little home and we just have to be comfortable in it. And I mean, I feel like we just kind of just literally fell into it. We plopped ourselves on the ground. How do we, like, you know, try to envision, like, okay, if we're dropped from above, how do you land? How do you like, you know, just literally just the physicality of it.
And, you know, I was worried at the beginning that we have to intercut between these two worlds, like one that is like manufactured in a studio and very controlled with very controlled lighting. But then we have this like exterior real space. And I, you know, you're always wondering how it's going to work with the editing back and forth and everything. And it like worked seamlessly. And it's quite amazing how they can have a communication spatially separated by the location and still we're really connected in the dialogue and the emotions and everything. So that I was, when we were editing, it was like incredible thing to see that they are in the same emotional space.
So you did shoot in sequence. All of the scenes in the hole were shot in the order that we see them in the movie?
Those, yeah. And then the exterior ones we did as well with Charlie on the exterior, but that was like on another time. So it was like putting those together in the edit was quite magical, I will say.
How did the three of you work on your family dynamic of what would be happening with a mother, father, and daughter in that situation?
We also didn't have much time, you know? We filmed a dinner scene together and then all of a sudden we're in the hole. And just from my memory, we all just like went with it. We're like, all right, where can we flop? My body part's going here, your body part's going here. And like when you're that intimate with someone, all of a sudden, you know, there's that closeness already. You didn't have to work too hard at it.
Yeah, and I will say that the hole is very, you know, it's a very small place too. So it was like, you could only shoot in certain ways. So things moved really quickly once we were there.
Yeah, and actors are strange people, you know? I mean, we're used to being intimate with people we don't know that well quickly and finding a shorthand. And I think actors have a weird fluid intimacy thing that makes all that easier.
Charlie, you are in a lot of scenes by yourself. What was that like for you?
It's always a great opportunity to be able to just kind of be alone, not really much dialogue, not doing much, but just kind of be a character, which is fun to stay in a role for a long period of time and just be absorbed by it, which was great. And also, I just feel like all those scenes, they're so funny to me. I mean, I know it's not supposed to be funny, but just the thought of like a kid alone in a house and he doesn't really know what to do. Like, I just love that idea. So I thought it was a really fun thing to do.